351 is Robert Gossett and Alonzo Bullock. Row number four in the 54 machine is Jason Powell with Jackie Cantrell. And the outside of 03, Anthony Kaufman with Jerry Howard. Row number five, the 39 car, Barbara Turner from Florida Hoosier. The 01 car is Chris Cole with Brian Buckner. The 68 car is Daniel England with Chris Neely. And Will Rowe is there with the Cruiser, and we're already making contact.
Not
anybody else. Everything from the door. Take on mine and Corey Collins, your leader.
Who's double zero?
Mayor and Police, Amber Maness. Please come up to the top steps along the concourse. Amber Maness. Just about 6 to wrap it up. The people in the heart keep the white flag. Keep on mind, Corey Collins. Looking for a victory. Had to avoid a lot of trouble with this one. The white flag is out for everybody. And there goes the checkers for the four-door. The race man, there you have it. Checkers flag coming out tonight. It's on Myers and Corey Collins. Picking up the win as they come here down to the front straightaway. A big 20-lap feature, Danny, and I tell you, there's some cars that might be worth $750 and some that might not be.
That's right, and you know, we had first. Race fans, there you have it. Getting a push here to the front straightaway for that picture to be taken. Climb out of the car, it's Myers and Collins. Give them a big hand as they're the winner tonight. Son Myers and Lori Collins, your winners, as they get the picture taken alongside the Caprice, as they're the 20-lap cruiser feature winner tonight. Again, looking.
Both stars.
We'll be right back.
special. Great job tonight. Getting around for the sixth lap. Picking up here goes 15 minutes. Say back to your picture winner in the hobby car. I tell you what, Danny, right now.
Thank you.
single. Put on that softer tire and get out the first start and then go away from it. But now Randy Weaver, he needs that one car to put on there and have set that car up in the night time.
Randy Weaver being the better race car driver day.
And Randy Weaver is the one who can see.
So it's time for pictures and all the stuff, congratulations and all the handshakes and the check flag, and now it's time to be on the website. CrossfieldRaceWayUSA.com, we'll find Randy Weaver right there on the front page as the feature winner tonight here at Crossfield Raceway. Congratulations to him tonight. Man, I tell you what, he ran a great race that high side. Thank you. And Greg Henderson just beat the winner. The race fans once again signing off here across the raceway. Hope you enjoyed yourself tonight and hope to see you back August 29th. Good night and drive on safely.